hours, Aika will be sitting next to me in this car.
That'll be quite a change for her. She's probably only used to traveling on a donkey or a fucking rickshaw.
I had only spent 5 days with Aika before I asked her to marry me. It's pretty crazy.
She's dumbass.
I love her that much. I was married 2 times before. This will be my 3rd marriage. And the 3rd time's a charm.
I'm going to do it right. I'm going to order me a mail order bride straight from the Philippines. Be totally subservient to my dumbass.